हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ ऑल इन वन बालाजी। वेलकम टू माय चैनल ग्लोबल प्लेस, ऑल इन वन प्लेस। हियर आई कम्स टू गिव ए मूवी रिव्यू दैट वाज राधे। यस्टरडे रिलीज्ड ऑन G5। द हीरो वाज सलमान खान। एक्चुअली द मूवी वाज रिलीज्ड टू प्लानिंग इन 2020, बट सम कोरोना इश्यूज एंड सम टेक्निकल इश्यूज द मूवी वाज रिलीज्ड लेटर ईयर, मीन्स दिस ईयर 2021। Actually, this movie was released on India is OTT like G5 and pay per click in DTH, all DTHs, and outside India like Dubai and UAE and USA, other countries it will be released on direct to theaters. Actually, the Salman Khan has huge fan base. It's like already in UAE and some of Muslim countries it will be full booking, advanced bookings are happening. One week back ago it will be full advanced bookings are happening. There is no tickets is available in some countries like UAE. Huge Salman Khan fan base is in UAE. Here it comes to story. The story was Salman Khan as a suspended cop and Rana was a drug dealer. Rana played as Randeep Hooda in this movie. Randeep Hooda is drug dealer who spreads the drugs in Mumbai city and very fastly spreads the drugs on youth and teenagers and students. The government has taken a decision who stopped this drugs and dealings. Then we call it Salman Khan, and they give to all, they appointed as a drug stopping drug activities. If Salman Khan is stopping drug activities or not, you can see in movie only. And coming to direction levels, the directions is not that good. It worse than Prabhudeva films like Dabang 3. And production values is some point of view good. And heroine Disha Patani role was very hero Patani screen presence was very high. In fact, the villain was Randeep Hooda, played as Rana. We compared to Rana, but screen presence was higher than Deepak Hooda as Disha Patani. Every 10 minutes the Disha Patani will come and romantic scenes are adding up this movie. Actually, the story was a cop and a drug dealer villain, but every 10 minutes Disha Patani will come and it was going to romantic drama. The seriousness is going, but every 10 minutes it will be going romantic drama. And this movie pluses and minuses we can talk. This movie pluses are only Salman Khan. There is no plus points in this movie. Minus points as the songs are not good and the heroine character is not good and screenplay is worse than ever Salman Khan films and fights okay and production value is okay. CGI is very bad. One scene is there in climax, pre-climax helicopter shot. In that helicopter shot, CGI is not that good. And we can go to rating. Actually, out of 10, I will give this movie only 3 rating. And we can expect like Salman Khan. Example, we can go to eating Paradise Biryani. The biryani taste will be same. And pieces also same like Salman Khan films also. In Salman Khan films there is same dialogues, same fights, same music, same style also, that biceps he was showing every movie. Like we just follow the Salman Khan. If you are Salman Khan, the movie was very good. If you general audience, the movie was not good. But I just recommended to see one time. This is one time watch. You can go to G5 app and go watch and you can entertain for like this lockdown period, and there is no IPL matches, there is no movie releases. You just go and watch one time. If you like this video, if you like this video, you can share with your friends and subscribe to this channel. If you are new, subscribe to this channel for more latest movie reviews and traveling videos. Thank you for all. Thank you.